following contest is the Royal Rumble match. Now, the two superstars that drew number one and number two will start the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when you are thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and will go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania!
Corey, did you ever want to compete in a Royal Rumble match?
Of course I did, Cole. It's a match where every superstar fights for themselves, and I'm at my best in that setting, flying solo. No offense.
Down with a gourd buster.
Talk about dismantling your opponent. Here we go.
Well-placed knee drop in the skull. So Braun Breaker is this Royal Rumble's next entrant.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
With the lariat. Battling to stay alive now.
As we await entry number.
This is exciting. Julius Creed entering the Royal Rumble. Moves out.
Setting them up for a double underhook slam. And back in the ring we go.
Santos Escobar as our next Royal Rumble entrant.
Solid punch. Picking the leg. We're gonna see it.
Trying to find a way out. The pressure is reversed. This is agonizing.
Santos Escobar has been eliminated.
Sometimes it's good to go for broke in this match. If you can come in this ring and clean house, your dominance just might give you the mental advantage against the rest of the field.
Every person in the world has the same opportunity you do, and they're probably just as nervous. If you establish dominance, that might be the edge it takes to win this match.
Comes down the ring.
Comes
up in the
lane.
No
words
about to
go.
He's
got a 3-2.
is looking completely lost as he finds his footing. Shot to the chest. Stiff. Goes up, must come down. Double flapjack. Who's this gonna be?
And there's some close fire.
This is Gotcha!
Suplex. Oh, no.
Listen to this crowd. Count that throw in. The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire.
Up across the shoulders. This is interesting. Grayson Waller is next in the Rumble.
Thank you.
is. All eyes are glued on this battle.
Look at this strength.
Big power slam.
We're about to get another one.
Last one, guys. And this rumble just got shushed. Chad Gable joins the match. Here. Dang, with a takedown. Headbutt in the back of the neck. Great wherewithal.
Drew Gulak has been eliminated.
Sami Zayn, Blue Thunder Bomb.
Just looks nasty.
This could be it. Elimination time.
Here is your winner,